potion. And I kind of went to the door and I thought, that damn Henry Harder's voice. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And all this kind of thing. And I looked out down the gallery and all of these people barking up at him. And he was a head taller than everybody.
He's got a pencil to get in there. We both have gotten him. And Ervin looked at the door and I opened the door and told me to shut the door. I don't know him.
You're dying.
I've never seen him before.